Good news can arrive anytime in Patodi and Kapoor family now. Mom-to-be Kareena Kapoor Khan has got admitted to the hospital on today. Well, the actress can give birth to her second baby anytime soon. Ranbir Kapoor, father of Kareena Kapoor, has revealed that Kareena's due date was during 15th of February. Well, the actress has already crossed her due date and everybody is eagerly waiting to hear the good news. The Lal Singh Chaddha actress got visited by many of her family members yesterday. Kareena Kapoor got visited by Ibrahim Ali Khan ahead of her second delivery. Karishma Kapoor and Babita Kapoor too visited the actress to inquire about her well-being before she got admitted. Soha Ali Khan was also spotted at her brother's Saif's residence to visit the actress. Kareena Kapoor's delivery was supposed to be on 15th of February and already 2 days have passed. And now, as Kareena has got admitted to the hospital, the arrival of the new member can happen anytime soon. And as per the reports for their second baby, Saif and Kareena has decided to follow the footsteps of Virat and Anushka. The couple has decided to maintain the privacy of their second child, which they did not do for Taimur. The couple has also added that they have not decided what will they name their second child. Saif Ali Khan has revealed that he will be taking paternity leave to spend time with his family and kids. An astrologer has guessed that Saif and Kareena would be blessed with a baby girl this time. What are your thoughts? Share with us in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.